When I look at my life, there's a formula, a blueprint, sort of, that's brought me to this very moment. So here I am, a 60-year-old woman. Add 103 miles of open ocean between Havana and Key West. Add in hypothermia, disorientation, dehydration, the random shark, and you have a formula for what I call my life's dream. It's an attempt that I made and failed some 30 long years ago. And I've been wondering ever since, could I? Could I do it? Secrets behind me. Are you?